This Coda tip is all about recurring tasks. Maybe you've got the same tasks that you have to do every single day, every single week, every single month. Well, you could go through, uncheck all of them, do all of that shenanigans, but why do that when Coda can do it for you? So here we go. I've got my daily to-dos. I gotta walk the dog, water the plants, make my bed, and of course, eat some pizza. So when I complete these tasks, I can just toggle them to done. I can celebrate. Ah, it's great. And then what I could do is I can automate this so that this little button, reset the day, makes all of them set to not done. So let's take a look, boop, 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 under the hood and see what's going on. I'm gonna right click on this button. And what I've done is I've chosen the action to be to modify the rows. And I've chosen to modify the rows in my daily to-dos. And in this case, I want to apply it to every single row in that particular to-do list. And I'm updating it so done is false. So that's the bit. I could push that button every single time, or I could go over here to automations, ta-da! And I can add a role. So every Monday at 9 o'clock in the morning, I want to push a button, which is going to be that reset the week button. And now that's gonna happen automatically while I am still dreaming of the pizza I'm about to eat. And wiping the drool off my pillow. So recurring tasks, set it up with a button, have an automation, and go boop, 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 on with your day.